In Zion National Park, we see a woolly bear caterpillar. It is in the grass. Woolly bears are everywhere in this area called the Grotto at Zion National Park. They are curled on rocks and sleeping, but sometimes they move as well. Some, like this one, are looking for food. This woolly bear caterpillar is very woolly. It is so soft as it searches for food in this small leaf, dead leaf area by a large blade of grass.